Welcome back to Given Chances Farm, and today we are doing a bale grazing video. So basically, every day we take two square bales out to the pasture, and we throw them. We throw a bunch of flakes into a bunch of bare spots. And basically what that does is when they eat it, they drop a bunch of seed, and that we are basically concentrating their poop and urine to one specific area. And eventually all the seed will go into the ground and make fresh new grass for their pasture. And speaking of cows, here they come.
So we normally just feed the bales during the colder months and into the spring when the grass isn't growing, and sometimes we have to come back out here during when we don't have any rain and it gets extremely hot and the grass stops growing for a little bit. But we also, you know, we've talked before in some of our videos about you can call it mob grazing, you can rotational grazing, whatever you want to call it. We have pasture in the back part of our property that we rotate through on a day-to-day basis and let them eat the grass back there and do the same thing, kind of like what bale grazing does. We just concentrate them in a certain area to where their urine and their poop stays and fertilizes the ground and puts whatever hay or grass or weeds, whatever they stomp down, back into the ground to give them the nutrients there to produce more grass.
And as you can see, the cows love it. Basically, they'll have this gone in about an hour.
Or less.
Yeah. Just depends how many cows are eating that one spot. So, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be notified for any new videos. We'll see you on the next one. Bye.